Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Loyola Blakefield with our special Spalding Cavaliers are in the win column. Big win tonight. 58-56 over Loyola in a MIAA A Conference Baltimore Catholic League tilt. As the Cavaliers, young Cavaliers, they got a young and promising group here. They got out to a 16-point lead, 37-21, but Loyola made a run at them. They actually had it down to three early in the fourth quarter, but Spalding made the plays on both ends of the court defensively, hit some three throws, and again, just get a win, 58-56. I have two promising sophomores from this Cavaliers team to my left. Cam Whitmore, he had 19 points, 13 of which came in the first half. And next to him, also a sophomore again, Jordan Pennick. He had 18 points, 14 of which came in the first half as Spalding got off to a hot start and held on to win again, 58-56. They are now 13-8 overall and 9-6 in the MIAA conference. And we'll start with Jordan. Jordan, just talk about getting a tough road win for you young guys.
I mean, this was, you know, coming in here, this had to be a big win because we want to go into the MIAA playoffs. We know that we can easily secure a spot in the BCL. So we got to try to come in here and get an MIAA playoff win. So my mentality and everybody else's mentality is we got to punch them straight in the mouth because we didn't forget what happened when they came to our place and did the same thing to us. We tried to do the same thing to them.
Yeah. And then talk about how big is it to get out to that fast start on the road?
That's very big. Coming into their spot and getting a fast start on them, they don't know what to do. They confused. We got the momentum. Yeah.
What were some things that were working early for you guys?
Ball movement. That was big. Back screens. They didn't know what to do because they scouted our first game. We was all over the place. Now, we did some film on them. We know what we needed to work on. Open cuts.
And just talk about, again, you know, you knew Loyola was going to make a run. You guys was able to withstand it. I was talking to Coach Pratt. I was like, I don't know if you guys pulled this one out a month ago.
Yeah.
Talk about that and just talk about the growth in this team.
Practice. That's what I got to say. We got to compete. We compete every day in practice. And we got to watch our film. We got to be students of the game. That's what helped us get this done. And Coach Pratt told us we got to keep our heads in. We got to play the hardest defense we played this year. And that's what we did. We had to come out there with a dub.
All right, let's switch it over to Cam. Cam, just talk about the growth in this team. Just from a month ago, from when you guys played Loyola and they beat you.
Well, I'll say coming here, it's different when we was at Spalding. And, like, we was just, like, lacking on defense and they were scoring and we were just, like, not getting back on D. So, it mainly just defense.
Talk about the hot start, Cam. I mean, 13 points in the first half. Jordan had 14. I mean, what was working for you guys?
I mean, me and Jordan had a good attitude coming into the building, trying to push the ball up the floor and try to get a quick score, get back on defense. It was a good team effort overall.
Yeah. But for a young team, you know, it's the proverbial one step forward is two step back, and sometimes it actually happens in one set. But just talk about you guys just kind of starting to figure it out. New coach Josh Price, very demanding. I mean, kind of talk about this whole thing in totality.
I mean, in the beginning, it was kind of didn't have enough chemistry, but like throughout the season, started getting building a relationship with each other throughout the team and started having good practices, good games, and I just developed a good relationship with each other.
What X's and O's wise, what's been the biggest improvement you guys have made from day one to now?
I'll say our attitudes got better. We were going at it, just messing up in practice and arguing and all that, but I think our attitudes got a lot better.
Right. And just talk about just kind of continuing to build on this momentum now. You got about 5-6 games left in the season for the playoff. What are some things you want to see you guys improve on?
I'll say, we're not going to stop. We're going to keep winning. I believe we're going to keep winning and just try to get a championship.
All right, well, he is only a sophomore, Cam Whitmore. He had 19 points, 13 of which came in that big first half. And another sophomore, Jordan Pennick, 18 points, big first half, 14 points as they combined for 27 points. As the Spalding Cavaliers, they hold on for a 58-56 victory over Loyola. They are now 13-8 overall. Most importantly, they're 9-6 in the MIAA conference, and if the playoffs started today, they would be in as the number 4 seed in their division, and they are also 6-4 in the Baltimore Catholic League. for VarsitySportsNetwork.com. I'm Derek Tony.